Robert Truth really took control of this match during the commercial break.
Yeah, you're right about that. As you see, John Morrison thought he had things well in hand until he was unceremoniously dumped over that top rope and now onto the floor. Oh, listen to the hard landing.
The human anatomy splatting on the outside. And now R-Truth wisely taking advantage of the crash-and-burn situation that he put John Morrison in.
And also taking advantage of the already injured neck of John Morrison. Every one of those blows by R-Truth directed toward the neck.
Behind!
Oh, man!
Oh, that's got to be it.
Balls count anywhere. This will get in right here on this very spot.
That was a powerful knee to the skull by R-Truth. Yet again, another cover. Nothing like seeing the WWE live and this close as we are here at ringside for another near fall. Man. And that's why the WWE live event tour is powered exclusively by Kmart. I'll tell you, Jerry, R-Truth just a few feet away from us. And I mean, he is in a zone tonight like I've never seen him before.
He's in a zone, all right. It's like the Twilight Zone. You never know what this guy is thinking, what's going through his mind, but right now it's as if he's snapped.
These running knees are just lethal from R-Truth. And they found their way. They scored with the knee.
There you can just feel the, vibes from R-Truth as these fans chant Little Jimmy and that sort of thing. I mean, it sends R-Truth. Oh! And like you said, Michael, some sort of weird zone.
The R-Truth hell bent on proving this conspiracy theory he believes the WWE and its fans have against him. Oh, and again, R-Truth.
R-Truth introduced to the country here on the outside. Our fans here at ringside getting a real up close and personal look at John Morrison and R-Truth's battle here tonight on Monday Night Raw.
You hear the Valley View Casino Center in San Diego, California. R-Truth really dominated this from the beginning.
I like to try to keep my eye on the expressions on the face of R-Truth. I mean, this guy is out there.
Cover. Referee's there. Balls count anywhere.
You're right about that, Jared. Can you imagine being a fan and buying a ringside ticket here to a WWE event and suddenly the superstars are right in your lap? That's what's happening right now here in San Diego.
R-Truth is used just about every bit of this arena to assault John Morrison.
Watch out.
R-Truth, very unpredictable. A very volatile individual. And a volatile kick. The roundhouse kick by John Morrison may do the trick.
That kick by Morrison.
Well, R-Truth letting the fans get under his skin and get him distracted. And
watch this.
This is what he paid the price.
Big shots exchanged by both men.
You got to stay focused on your opponent 100% of the time, especially in a match like this where falls count anywhere. Do not get distracted.
A battle of wills and survival.
What is this?
With these two former partners.
They are. What's he got in mind here?
Well, it's legal in this.
Felt that over here.
And again, Morris.
Cover.
Two.
Several near falls in this contest. It's going to find these two men very sore within hours of this contest.
Watch this. Listen to this.
Watch.
I guarantee if it had been in his car, his airbags would have went off there.
Well, what does Morrison have in mind here?
Look at John Morrison
right on the back of the chair. And take a seat. Devastating.
That is it.
Slobber knocker over shot.
Wow.
And Morrison wins it.
Convincingly.
Now, winner of this match, John Morrison.
How impressive was John Morrison tonight? I mean, R-Truth dominated almost that entire matchup, and Morrison pulled it out.
You're right. All of a sudden, right there at the end, Morrison seemed to shift gears, turn it up a notch. When that chair got introduced, boy, Morrison went ballistic. He almost took R-Truth's head off.
We know John Morrison can fly, but he's shot a great ground game tonight as well. And some great toughness.
Yeah, watch this chair. Oh, that was introduced to the action by R-Truth. Turned out. turned inside out by Morrison.
Sweet revenge for John Morrison here tonight on Monday Night Raw.
Truth really hearing some voices in his head right now.
And look who's arriving here to Monday Night Raw, the former WWE Champion, CM Punk.
Oh, boy.
He's looking for answers. I wonder, he probably doesn't even know that Kevin Nash will probably be here tonight.
Oh, man, this is going to be good.
Randy Orton is the new world champion.
This Friday, Randy Orton returns to SmackDown as the new world heavyweight champion. Friday Night SmackDown, this Friday at 8, 7 Central, only on Sci-Fi.